Hello everyone and welcome to a new video for the gaming channel. I have a lot to explain. So, basically, as you saw just then, I recorded over 3 hours of gameplay for this new video series. And all of the sound from that got corrupted. And now I have nothing. I don't even know if this sound is going to corrupt or not. But basically, we started off, me and Tyler, we started just doing Minecraft normally, you know, building up things. I think Tyler spent about an hour chasing me as I was trying to run away. And, yeah, a lot of things happened. You missed a lot, and it's kind of annoying because it was quite funny. But a lot has happened. I built Trump Tower. We went mining. I died in lava a lot. I built a hidden base. Tyler found that hidden base. I had to move that hidden base. Tyler found that other hidden base, and now I've moved it again. This time he won't find it though, I swear to you. I'm not going to show it in the videos either. I'll show you inside, but I won't show you the location. And yeah, so he's on now, I believe. Yeah, he is. There you go. And basically, yeah, we're gonna work together. He's not in a call right now. It's just me. But he will be in. We'll be in calls and stuff during these videos. But for now, I just wanted to explain that to you. I think we're just gonna see how long this goes, and if we get bored, we'll stop. As I said, Tyler's doing a let's play. I'm doing a few videos on this. There'll be a lot of footage cut down into the very best bits. But yeah, I've got these two doggos. I'm currently in one of the new village types, because that's where I left the game last. But we've already got diamond gear and all of that. All of it. Oh God, no. Okay. I'm getting back inside. Right. Okay. Back inside. Lots happened. A lot more is gonna happen. We are gonna work together, but we're not telling each other where our bases are. I think Tyler wants to make it a sort of a hunting thing, so he's gonna hunt for my base, and I've got to hunt for his and Sophie's base. But yeah, right now I need to get these dogs home. I've hidden some chickens in a mountain somewhere. I need to get them home as well. And let's get on it. Right, doggos, come with me.
It's a witch.
Come here, bitch. Stop. You have my dog. If you kill my doggo. Doggo. It's okay. It's okay. Look at me. You're gonna be fine. You're gonna make it. Let me see your tail. Oh God, no. Oh God, no. His tail. His tail is so low. Oh, he's fine. No. Yeah. Kill the skeleton. I'll deal with the creeper. I have no arrows. I'm stuck. Oh God. No! Dogs. Stupid. Attack him. I don't want my dogs to die. Alright, okay. Oh yeah, I kinda hit some chickens in here.
They ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine, when you're not really fine.
Oh no, but wait, no, I don't have any seeds. Chickens, get back. Okay, you know what? We're nowhere near my base anyway. I don't know why I stored them in here. They're just like extra chickens. Right. No. Okay. Okay, you know what? The chickens can go free. Actually, no, they can't. I need the meat. So yeah, here's the base. I can't show you the location, of course. You can probably tell that it is clearly underground. But that's alright, I don't mind you knowing that, because it is very far underground, and Tyler has no hope of finding this whatsoever. I worked very hard on it. If he finds it now, I'm just gonna cry. He cannot find this base. I've got a little alarm bell in case he does. I'll ring that, all the cows and the sheep can come to my aid and fight him. I've got a nether portal, I've worked so hard, I've got crops everywhere, and I've got a little house in the very back here. And I've worked very hard. As I said, you missed a lot. Grindstones and all this and all that. I have a lot of stuff, and I'm still cooking meat. Nice. Oh, I do want to show you something really quickly, though. I have a fish, and he's called Larry the Salmon. Just thought that was really cool, wanted to show you it. There was a whole ordeal with Larry the Salmon, but he survived. In those 3 hours of footage, a lot happened to poor Larry the Salmon. But he's safe now, he's got his own little pool. In the Paradise Gardens. Where we're all safe here. We're all safe. So yeah, I wanted to build something really quickly. And to do it, we need one of them. One of them. I believe we need that there. That there. That there? No. No. That there. That there. There you go, the crossbow. Ooh. Ooh. We now have a crossbow. Now this thing is sick. This was added in the new update. I can pretty much load it up and then fire it whenever I want. Tyler will probably see that achievement in the comment. But yeah, I now have a crossbow. Tyler, if you ever try and fight me, you better be ready. Because I'm going far. Now there's a horse in a village that I tamed. It's quite far away. Got a long way to go. So I'm going to go there now, and I'll see you guys there. Someone got a crossbow? Maybe. Oh, there's a chest. But I can't open it. Okay. I can't open the chest. Let's get some air. Oh, no. Ooh, a buried treasure map. A paper and a feather. Okay, so it's just a bit laggy. Alright, so we got a treasure map. Okay. Let's have a look at that then. I have no idea where that is. I'm protected. If any mob comes through this door, I'ma shoot him square in the face. Square in the face. Is it daytime yet? Alright. There is the tower that we built, and then abandoned. I thought you might want to see it. The village is close to this. Not the one that we were just in, it's another village. But yep, we dedicate this tower to Larry the Salmon in loving memory. There was another Larry before the one you saw in my base. He didn't survive. This is all that remains of our coalition that we built together, and then we all went our separate ways, built secret bases, and yeah, things kind of went downhill. We should come out on a proper clearing soon, and then... Ah! In fact, here it is. I came to get this horse. He was over there. Okay, well, I've got a horse now. This is what I came for. There was a horse in here, but he must have got out. So I suppose we're ready now. I don't think there's anything else here at this village that I can take, really. I sort of loot it all. We can go exploring, though. Which I think I very well might do. I'm just hoping to find, like, a village of... Pumpkins! Yes! Yes, this was completely worth it for the pumpkins. Because this is what I am after. We're gonna go back. Can you imagine if I didn't have this horse? The amount of walking I would have to do... Well, you would know, because I can't show you where my base is. But it is so far away. So, my horse died. I got his saddle, but he died. I kind of found the X marks the spot on the treasure. So now we gotta find it. I have no idea where it could be though. Ah, you son of a... Get away! That's right. It has to be here somewhere. The map says it is. I hate this game. Alright, so me and Tyler are meeting up. But I don't know if you can see that down there. But I think I might have just found that secret hideout. I think it might be below the tower. So, The question is, where is their entrance? I should have known that sneaky blighter would use the old tower. To be honest, I kind of had a plan for it too. Okay, so he's given me some potions of breathing, and I know where your base is, I know where your base is, but you don't know what I'm saying, because we're not in a voice chat. But he's got some proper gear. Like, look at his gear. Alright, so we've arrived at the sea. We're going exploring. Tyler was so kind enough to give me some potions of water breathing. So we're gonna go exploring. So, the deal is we go 50-50 on the loot. Alright, we found another sunken ship. Alright, I've lost him. Oh, we're back! My stuff is all still here. How is it all still here? My crossbar. My stuff has been saved. Yes. Ah, I found it. So we got the heart of the sea, that's what I was after. And we also got our loot back. Look, Tyler's Bane, the crossbow, everything. Oh, I honestly thought it despawned. Alright, so, apparently, we need some shears. Pretty sure I have some shears, if not I can always make some. I guess I'm making some. Right. Just enough iron to do so. There you go. And now we can make our guardian. Hello, good sir. Welcome to the family. Maybe. Did we lose another cow. We did find a sheep. Okay, we need to make a proper pen for these things. They're just dying. Where's my chicken? I had a chicken. I know I had a chicken. Alright. Larry's fine. That's the main thing right now. I need to block off that waterfall or something and make a pen. That's gonna do it for this episode. Next time, you know exactly what we're gonna do. I have got preparations to make. Because we know, or at least I think we know, exactly where Tyler's base is. Is it really under the tower? All this time, under my nose? I believe so. We've still yet to go to the nether. I put a locked door on it until I'm ready. I'm not ready yet. So there's a lock on it, and we're not going in there just yet. But the base is coming along just nicely. For now, we end it here. So, thank you very much for watching, and I hope to see you in the next one. High five.